Welcome to the Organic Chemistry lecture series. Today in this video we are going to study about the 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition reactions of the alkenes. Okay. Now what is this 1,2 and 1,4 addition that I will explain first. Suppose if I take the example of this compound, suppose CH2 double bond, CH single bond, CH double bond, CH2. Now as per IUPAC nomenclature, if we give the numbering, then this carbon will have number 1, this will have number 2, this will have number 3, and this will have number 4. So you will find that at position number 1 there is a double bond, and at position number 4 there is a double bond. Okay, so there is a double bond in between 1 and 2 carbon, and there is a double bond at this 3 and 4 carbon. I can say 3 and 4 carbon. So if the electrophile is added to this double bond, then it is called as 1,2 addition. Okay, if the electrophile added to this double bond, then it is called as 1,2 addition, and if the electrophile added to this double bond, then it is called as 1,4 addition. Okay, so this is 1,2 addition, this is 1,4 addition. So this is the meaning of this 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition reaction. So I will explain once again. See, this is the 1,3-butadiene. The name of this compound is 1,3-butadiene. So as per IUPAC nomenclature, if we give the numbering to this compound, this carbon is having one number, this is having two number, this is having three number, and this carbon is having four number. So the first double bond is between 1,2 carbon, and the next double bond is between 3,4 carbon. So if electrophile is added to this double bond, then it is called as 1,2 addition. Okay, and if the electrophile is added to this double bond, then it is called as 1,4 addition reaction. So this is the important type of reaction of the alkene. Now we'll take a few examples so that you will understood that what is this 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition of alkenes. Okay, let's take 1,3-butadiene as a starting material. CH2 double bond, CH single bond, CH double bond, CH2. The name of this compound is 1,3-butadiene, you know all. Okay, because at 1 and 3 position there is a double bond, so it is 1,3-butadiene. Now suppose if we take electrophile here as a Br2, that means halogen, then there is a possibility of getting two reaction. One is 1,2 addition. So what will happen if 1,2 addition is there? If 1,2 addition is there, that means at this double bond, at this double bond, bromine is added. So at carbon number 1 and carbon number 2, so the product will be like this: CH2 Br, CH Br, CH double bond, CH2. So this will be the product if 1,2 addition is there. But if 1,4 addition takes place, 1,4 addition takes place, then we'll get this product: CH2 Br, CH double bond, CH, CH2 Br. So this product will be obtained. Now out of these two product, the name of this product will be C. It will be 3,4 dibromo 1-butene. Okay, so if you give numbering from this carbon, then it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So the name of this compound is 3,4 dibromo 1-butene, and this product we get in about 20% yield. Okay, but if we compare this product, then the name of this product will be 1,4 dibromo or 2-butene, and the yield of this product is about 80%. So this is the example of 1 comma 2 addition and 1 comma 4 addition. Now how the mechanism is there of this reaction, that I will explain you. See the mechanism. Okay. So what happened in the step 1? What happened in the step 1? See, take the starting material CH to double bond CH, CH double bond CH2. Now you know there is a bromine Br, Br. Now this is an electrophile and this is a electron rich center. So this, suppose this bond attacks on this bromine, this Br will go away and there will be formation of CH2 Br CH single bond CH double bond CH2. Now this carbon will carry a positive charge. Okay, this carbon will carry the positive charge. Now this positive charge is resonance stabilized between these structure CH2 CH double bond CH CH2. Okay, so this is the two resonating structures. Now if the next Br minus, which is there in the surrounding, added to this carbon, then we will get this product CH2 Br CH Br CH double bond CH2, then we will get this product. But if the bromine is added to this resonance stabilized structure, then we will get this structure CH2 Br CH double bond CH CH2 Br. So this is the mechanism by which the two products are formed. This will be step second. Okay, so this is the mechanism by which we get two products, 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition product of this butadiene. So this is the example which is very simple to remember. Now we will take another example to learn this concept. When I will take another example, see, again take the same starting material CH2 double bond CH CH double bond CH2, but at this time we will take the electrophile as a HCl. Again there is a possibility of getting two products. We know one is 1,2 addition product and another one will be 1,4 addition product. So 1,2 addition means we will get this product CH2 H CH Cl CH double bond CH2. This product is 3-chloro-1-butene. Okay, and if there is a 1,4 addition, then we get CH2 H CH double bond CH CH2 Cl. So name of this product is 1-chloro-2-butene. Okay, again we can explain the mechanism in the same way. So now see the mechanism again. You can take this starting material CH2 double bond CH CH double bond CH2. Okay, so this is HCl. We know this is having a positive charge, this chlorine is having negative charge. So this double bond will attack on this H plus and there is a formation of this CH2 H CH CH double bond CH2. Again this carbon is having positive charge, so this will be resonance stabilized like this CH2 H CH double bond CH single bond CH2. Here again there will be positive charge. Now if the surrounding Cl reacts with this resonance stabilized intermediate, then we get this product that is called as 1,2 product. Okay, and if chloride surrounding chloride in the surrounding reacts with this resonance stabilized structure, we'll get this product CH2 CH double bond CH CH2 Cl. So this is 1,4 addition. Okay, as you see, and this is 1 comma 2 addition. So this is all about 1 comma 2 addition and 1 comma 4 addition. So in summary, in this video we have seen about the 1 comma 2 addition and 1 comma 4 addition of alkenes with electrophile. Okay, so this is all about the 1 comma 2 addition and 1 comma 4 addition of alkenes. We'll meet in the next video with another concept of reaction of alkenes. So till then we'll stop here. Have a nice day. Thank you.